Hey guys, Little Lion here. Today we're going to be playing The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. This is one of my favorite games out of the Zelda series, and it's because it's so diverse. You have so many different masks, the temples, the characters, the side quests. There's a lot you can do. So here we go. That is our happy mask salesman. He is creepy as hell. We're gonna name our guy Scooter, just cuz. In the land of Hyrule, there echoes a legend held dearly by the royal family that tells of a boy. A boy who, after battling evil and saving Hyrule, crept away from the land that made him a legend. And bitch just like up and left. Done with the battles he once waged across time, he embarked on a journey, a secret and personal journey. A journey in search of a beloved and invaluable friend. And this is our hero, Link. But his name is Scooter. A friend with whom he parted ways when he finally fulfilled his heroic destiny. And blah 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 storyline. Let's go get his bitch ass! Fairies did great. I wonder if he has anything good on him. Huh? This guy. Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Pitter patter 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 patter. I'm pretty sure Link has taken worse falls than that and not been knocked out. Whoa, whoa, what a pretty ocarina. Hey, Skullkid, Skullkid, let me touch it. I wanna see. You can't, Tail. What would we do if you dropped it and broke it? No way, you can't touch it. What a douchebag. Oh my god. Aw, oh, but sis, why can't I try it out too? He's like, ayo, bitch, you got my stuff over there. Oh, what do you mean this is yours? No, this is mine. I found this. Finders keepers. Buy this. Cue epic chase scene. Knocked out again? I hope not. Let's go! Let's do this! So beautiful. Oh shit. Down the rabbit hole we go. Alright guys, we're tripping balls right now. Like, look at this stuff. Oh my gosh, are you seeing this? It's like a really bad acid trip for Link. Thank you. There's no point in writing a thing like that, so I did you a favor and got rid of it. Hee hee. Aw, boo-hoo, why the sad face? I just thought I'd have a little fun with you. Oh, come now, do you really think you can beat me as I am now, fool? He's still tripping. They're all molesting me. Oh my god, the molesters! I am a poor and lonely Deku. They're like, what the hell happened to my face? Now that's a good look for you. You'll stay here looking that way forever. Yeah. So mad, fairy. Oh, he's got separated now. What are you gonna do now? Oh, they left you. How do you win? Don't just sit there, Deku boy. Do something. How about I kill you for being a dick? Why are you looking at me like that? What? Is there something on my face? Will you stop staring and just open the door for me, please? Come on, a helpless little girl is asking you, so hurry up. You're not a helpless little girl. Oh, Tail, I wonder if that child will be alright on his own. Fabulous! Alright, let's do this. Hey, wait for me! Don't leave me behind! So, that stuff back there? I am apologize, so take me with you! No, bitch, I don't wanna. You want to know about that Skullkid who just ran off, right? Well, I just so happen to have an idea of where he might be going. Take me with you and I'll help you out. Deal? Please? Sure, whatever. As long as you take me to what I want. Good, so then it's settled. Now then, I'll be your partner, or at least until we catch that Skullkid. My name's Paddle, but I'm going to call you Diarrhea. So, it's nice to meet you or whatever. Now that we've got all that straightened out, can we stop messing around and get moving? I'm trying to do that, but you won't shut the hell up. If I figure something out, press the up arrow on the C-pad and I'll tell it to you. Hopefully you'll manage to get by without my help until then. I don't care.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Let's do this.
I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly.
All right, we're gonna get a treasure chest. I got nuts. Yes, I always wanted nuts. Perfect, Deku guy. Mr. Tree, I need you to excuse me. I don't care. Or if there's no one to target, you can use E to look straight ahead. Oh man, I totally want to do that. Go away. Hi, Mr. Tree. Oh, no shit, because I'm turned into a little guy. Like, I'm not Link anymore. I'm not Fabulous. I'm Faggot. Oh god, we're still tripping balls. Like, what? I run pretty fast as compared to normally. You've met with a terrible fate, haven't you? No, bitch, don't let him get me! Don't let him get me! I own the Happy Mask Shop. I travel far and wide in search of masks. During my travels, a very important mask was stolen from me by an imp in the woods. So here I am at a loss, and now I've found you. I don't think be rude, but I've been following you. What are you, friggin' stalker? What the hell? Oh, he's creepy to look at. He's a pedophile. He's gonna rape me. Here, I know of a way to return you to your former self. I bet you do! If you can get back the precious item that was stolen from you, I will return you to normal. In exchange, all I ask is that you also get back my precious mask that the imp stole from you. What? Is it not a simple task? Why, to someone like you, it should be no means a difficult task. Except, the one thing is, I'm a very busy fellow, and I must leave this place in 3 days. How grateful I would be if you could bring it back to me before my time here is up. He expects me to go Speedy Gonzales and go retrieve his mask. Like, how is this going to be hard? But yes, you'll be fine. I see you are young and have tremendous courage. I'm sure you'll find it right away. Well then, I'm counting on you. Be a good bitch. I've got 3 days to go as well. Dawn of the first day. 72 hours remain. We've got cuckoos in this game. I just hope they don't go, like, crazy with rabies and try and attack me like they normally do. Don't worry, he gave me the creeps too. Save a little pal. But 3 days, even if we never see the sleeves, this would be easily 72 hours. Bye bye, the mailing. Oh, they'll just stand there. I'm gonna go see the great fairy. Don't tell me what to do! Hey, do you wanna find Skullkid then? She would do it fairly well, and he's up to crushes over everything. Just between you and me, the Skullkid is my magical great fairy. Go to the shrine near the north gate and find the great fairy in there. Oh no! Get away from me! Don't touch me. Poochie, no! So this is an entire town with a sky at the base of a tree trunk. What happened there? I can get out! Oh my god. Wait a minute, did you discover who's from Aaron and the Canyon? Is it dangerous outside the town wall? So I cannot allow a child to be got alone. If you're old enough to carry a weapon, you cannot pass through without being accompanied by an adult. Damn it, I need an adult! Guys, help! There's a secret route. I guess we gotta hide it. Oh, okay, we're getting evil Poochie is gonna eat me. Oh, this is a male guy. It's so funny. well. Now we're getting somewhere. Look at his tingles! Uh,